slow. Oh, that's a big, oh, that's a big fish, isn't it? Look at that. I don't know. I don't know anything about it. But there's one just managed to get up there. He's got into the bottom step of what should be the fish. That should be. Yeah, there's a couple. There's another one there. Just had a good skip up there. And that should be... Well, they should be able to access up that fish ladder. But as you can see, when you follow the fish ladder up, it peters out. And there's actually no flow. When you get to the top, there's a great big steep look right here. This is going to prevent them getting over. And there's no fish in those little holding pools anyway. There's a trout right below the central abutment on the bridge, which has been here for a good 15 minutes. Is unable to move. It's just exhausted. I mean, a proper fish pass would not exhaust fish like that. So the ones that seem to try and get up and run are the most successful, but I mean, that's not the idea of a fish pass. They should be able to rest on the way up. There's one trying to get up here now. Oh, see the size of that one. There's that one just come up. Here they come. These are little ones coming up. Part of the fish pass is, as you can see, a bit too high. The fish are really struggling to get up there, just getting knocked back. Of course, there's always one that's been taking extra vitamins. Under that waterfall and cannot get up. That's a good fish. Yep. No, he should be through. Yeah. So they get up the first two or three steps, and then because there's no flow coming down here, they can't get up the top. They end up going back into the main stream. it just cannot get up there. Look at that poor fish. He's all, look, it's all the way back down again. No, yeah. There's got to be a better way than this.